Excuse me, who are you? Stay in the car. Stay in the vehicle. Put your hands on the steering wheel.
Wait.
Hands on the steering wheel now. Who are you?
I'm Lily Salgado with Children and Family Services. I have a business card in my purse. It's in the unicorn wallet.
Yep. So, obviously, great first impression.
Really, it's not a problem.
Yeah, I didn't recognize you, but I did call your boss, and, I mean, you know, obviously, you are who you say you are. So, again, I'm very sorry.
Seriously, it's okay. It'll make for a great first week on the job story.
It's your first week, huh?
Wow, that's really something. Congratulations. Anyway, I just read this article about you and Piper, is it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Incredible. And so sad that both of her parents died in a car accident.
Yeah, it was really tragic.
And then you taking her into your home? Amazing. Not really how we do things, of course.
I had some concerns for her safety. I still do.
Which I totally respect. I figured we would just start the process, open a case, make things official, and then I'll get out of your hair.
What exactly is the process?
Oh, background check, financial check, all that boring stuff. I'll need to interview you and your family, and of course, Piper.
Sure, of course, yeah.
You seem a little nervous, which I get, but this is gonna be fine. You know, I didn't even ask you the most important question. Did you want to permanently foster Piper? I just assumed that you did.
Sorry. This might be work, so I'm gonna just...
Hello?
I sent a car to pick you up. The driver's a very nice guy. You're perfectly safe with him.
You want to start by telling me who I'm talking to?
Richard Kindred. I imagine you have some questions for me.